Your role as a regulator of the gaming industry has never been more important. When you think about all of the complicated issues, sexual assault, embezzlement, any kind of fraud, the issues that involve management and guests, robberies, it's very complicated, and it's never been more important that you know the issues globally facing the gaming industry. I'm looking forward to being with you in Montego Bay as your keynote speaker. See you then.